Yeah, I was fortunate to have a few interactions with Wadekar sir when I was playing for Mumbai at Wankhede. He happened to be there and he was watching one of the Ranji Trophy games that we were playing. I think it was 2015, if I'm not wrong, or 2014. You know, he advised me about what he thought of me, and I think the advice that he gave me was quite useful. I tried to understand where he was coming from and what he was trying to tell me. Unfortunately, I have not seen him play, but I have always heard so many things about him from my teammates and former teammates, and they only have good things to talk about him. And being from Mumbai, you know, he's created such a legacy around Mumbai cricket and Indian cricket. You know, that something for people like me to look forward to and carry that legacy forward with Mumbai cricket and Indian cricket. But yeah, generally the advice that he gave me was for what he saw of me when I was playing, and he asked me to make some changes, which, you know, which I tried and did, and it helped. So, and basically it was a very little conversation that I had with him, and I met him, you know, at BCCI Awards and all that for numbers of occasions.